afternoon. What is your name?
My name is Tarinder Singh.
Where are you from?
I am from Rajpura city. It is a quite big and famous for woolen clothes.
Can I see your ID?
Yes ma'am, here it is.
Do you work or are you a student?
Currently I am a student and I am pursuing my graduation at Punjabi University.
Alright. Let's talk about numbers. What is your favorite number?
My favorite number is a 5, as according to the numerology, it is a luckiest number for me.
Okay. Are you good at remembering phone numbers?
I could not say that I am a good at remembering numbers, but if I repeat them again and again, then I can easily remember that.
Are you good at maths?
Yes, I am quite good at math. In, as I remember in my senior secondary, I got good marks in mathematics.
Do you usually use numbers?
Yes, I sometimes use numbers whenever I have any kind of work. Sometimes I have some keywords which I indicate with the numbers.
Okay, let's talk about haircut. How often do you have a haircut?
I prefer to have a different kind of hairstyle and it enhances my personality, and usually once in a month I have a haircut.
Okay, do you like to have your haircut?
Yes, I love to have my haircut, as last month I have new haircut and I really like it.
Alright. Have you ever had an unhappy haircut experience?
I remember that last month I went to a barber shop and that time he showed me different kind of hairstyles and I had that haircut, but I disappointed with that because it did not suit on my personality.
Okay, let's talk about your hometown. Do you like the area where you live?
Yes, I love the area where I live, as my hometown is a developed city and number of facilities are available here, like better education system and medical facilities.
Okay. Do you know any famous person in your area?
In my area, there are number of famous person, but one of the famous person is Diljit Singh. He is a charitable person and he has number of NGOs.
Okay. Would you like to see any change in your area?
Yes, in my hometown, I want number of changes as there are number of insanitary conditions in my hometown.
Alright, now I'm going to give you a 2-minute topic. Here is your 2-minute topic on paper and pencil. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you will have to speak from 1 to 2 minutes. Yes.
I consider myself as a bird of passage, as I love to explore number of places. And here I am going to describe about a journey which was delayed. There was a marriage of my best friend and I could not able to attend that. I remember that that time this journey was delayed and my friend lives in Britain and he sent me an invitation for a marriage and I did all kind of preparation to go to the marriage. Even I told to my family members that I got an invitation. They were very happy for me. Suddenly it was a rain and I took the message from the airlines that my all flights were cancelled and I fell down in the dumps that time. Even I called to my friend that I felt very sad. Even he felt very sad that time, but he said me that you should come tomorrow, that there was a reception of his wedding on the next day, and I went there. I felt very happy and that was the journey which got delayed. Thank you.
Can I have paper pencil back?
Yes.
Alright, now I'm going to ask you a few questions related to this topic. Right?
Yes.
What mode of travel do you consider the safest?
I consider that train is one of the safest transport in my country, as it does not travel in the congestion areas.
Okay. How do people travel long distance in your country?
In my country, most of the people travel by plane and trains. If they have to go foreign countries, then they usually prefer the plane. But if they travel in the local areas, then they prefer the train.
Okay. Do you prefer public transport or private transport and why?
I mostly prefer the private transport, as in the private transport, I feel much comfortable and I can go anywhere according to my own will.
What kind of private transport you use?
Mostly I use the car, as I have a car in my home, and if I travel out, then I usually prefer to take the car.
Okay. How can traveling be useful to people?
Traveling can be useful for people in numerous ways, as with the help of it, we can get to know about the cultures and the surrounding areas of other places.
Okay. What do you think people can learn by traveling to other countries?
If people would travel to another countries, then we can get to know about the languages, culture and some other things about that country. For example, my brother travels a lot and he had traveled number of countries, and with the help of it, I get to know about some foreign countries like Canada, France and others.
Okay. How do you think commercial flights can improve?
There are number of things which could be improved in commercial flights, as they can provide much facilities to them, like they can provide the better food and safest place while journey.
All right, this is the end of speaking. Thank you.